Oh, I'd got a little sequencer and a thing called a Dramatics and a Wasp, and you know, I'd managed to patch together these things, and I had it all running. I didn't know how I did it, and it was making this amazing thing. I made tons of them, hundreds of these different sections, you know. And then when she came out of London, we experimented. We wanted to sing. We wrote a manifesto. What do we like? What do we don't like? So if you ever started to wander into what you didn't like, you could go, hey, hang on, we're over here, we should be over here. And it was like, we like Motown, we like soul singing, we like electronic, cold European music. So we married them all together, and the end result was Sweet Dreams.
Could we hear it?
The four of us have never played Sweet Dreams before in
you
this situation.
Willing to give it a go?
And I suggested we do it in a very sort of slow, sort of strange fruit kind of jazz way. So we'll attempt it. It could be a train wreck, but here we go.